Good evening. Welcome to the Beauty Room. This is your girl, Dawn. The time now is 9:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I just got off work, as you can tell. But yes, I'm here doing a video on October 19th, 2021. It is a Tuesday evening, so happy Tuesday to everybody. So please grab yourself a snack, something to drink of your choice, taking notes with a paper or a notepad or notebook. With pen or pencil, whatever you write with is your choice. And yeah, this is about Shein. Look at this huge bag. Yes, this bag is from Shein, and I'm gonna open it up right now. And as you can see, marshmallows right here. See, marshmallow. You can finally see her. That's Hammy, his hand. That's my baby. It's my husband-to-be. So, yep, that's Marshmallow. You finally saw her. She's been in the Martindale family for almost a year now. Okay, so, this is the first thing that I've gotten. It's from Shein. This is it. And the size, I believe it's not an extra small, but I think it's an extra large or large. So this is a sweater, because you know I wear sweaters during the winter time, and I love wearing sweaters with just t-shirt and shorts, or like some sweatpants, t-shirt, sweatpants and a sweater, or a cute little, or some shorts or something, you know. That's what I love to wear in the winter time. This is really cute. And this is in, let's see what size. It's a large. So I'll show you the size. It's a large. It says it right here, if you can see it. The large size. It's a large. And it's like an orangey type of color sweater, because I've never had one. And it comes with the long sleeve sweater that's already folded up already. And you can make it more higher if you want, fold it up like another, like this if you want. So, you know, so if you want to wear, if you wear like bracelets or watch, a nice watch, you know, or like a black watch or something, this would be really, really cute to wear. And if you're wearing like some white jeans or some off-white jeans, or even some light blue jeans, some like distressed jeans, excuse me, this would be super cute with a like a light blue type of t-shirt, or like a round t-shirt like this that I have on, or like a v-neck t-shirt. And it can be blue or white, you know. And then some cute like flat shoes. This is really, really cute. So I do love it, and it does open up. So that's one thing I do like about it. It's already opened, and it comes with a pocket here and a pocket here. So, and it's an orange. It's a very, very pretty, very pretty color. Okay, so this is the next thing. This is called the Ran, like Ran K. That's the name from Shein. And this is a nice set that I have here. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's a 7 brush set. I think it was for like $9. This is like a dark burgundy type of red, because I do not have a burgundy red set. And it comes like with the box. So I will just keep these in a box here, you know, when I use them, or when Hamilton and I go on vacation or go somewhere for a day or for a weekend or something, you know. And I need some makeup brushes with my eyeshadow palette. Yes. So this is called, the name called Ran K. R-A-N-C-A-I. And it's for like $9. Very nice set. Love it. Just a simple, you know, 7-piece makeup brush set. And then, and I'll show you other thing that I just dropped. And this one is, this is in a large, and I love this shirt. Super, it's super cute. This is what this one says. And it comes like with the plastic, and then it comes with the other plastic of Shein inside of it. Let's say Shein. I'll show it like a little more better. But this is what it says here. Think outside the box. What it says here. Think outside the box. And this is in a large as well. So, and they have the other different type of sizes for this shirt. And I believe it was under $5 or like over $5. But this is what it came in. Super cute. It says Shein. So, these are what your items will come into. And then, this is another makeup brush set by piece. And this was under or about $5 as well. And this is like has the multicolor one. So this has like a dark green, a white, black, red, and an orange. So yeah, for 5 pieces for under $5. This is the eyeshadow brush set, 5 piece. That's what it says right here. Super cute. And minute, and then also this is Sunset Crew. I don't know what it is, so let me just take the scissors and open this up. The Sweet Blush Trio for your cheeks. And it came in this foam type of thing with a top of foam. And this is what it is. Super cute. This is the box of it. And again, it's called She Glam Sweet Cheeks Blush Trio. It's called Sunset Cruise. I love the box. Super cute. It's like a light pink or like about a hot pink type of color. And it has like the little, like the ice cream with the cherry on top and the syrup. Super cute. And this was about $5 or under $5. So, I'm trying to open this up. So this is what it looks like. The container looks just like the box. So I like that. And then these shades will be good for me. Come with the plastic. And then these are the shades. So we're going to try all 3 shades. And I'll put it right on my hand here. So this is the first shade here. This shade, you can see that. Number 2 shade. And then the darker one. So yes, very, very nice. And I can see the swatches that I did on here. So this was about $5 or about over $5, but I think it was under $5. So this is the first one here. This is the second one, and then this is the third one. There you go. So this is the first one, second one, and this is the third one. Very, very pretty. Very nice shades. Sorry. Woo. Just got off work and I'm beyond tired. But it's okay because I'm here with you all. And I just want to say welcome to the Beauty Room. If you're new, if you're a new subscriber, or if you're just stopping by, looking at another video or something different, if you're an original to the family room, thank you so much for stopping by and looking at my video, or this video. Thank you so much. You all mean so much to me. You all mean the world to me. So welcome, welcome. If you're new, welcome to the Beauty Room family. So hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also right next to it, hit that notification bell so you'll get new and future uploads. So then the next item. Next item is this cute Kiki purse. So I thought this would be cute with any look, but I try to match my purses like with my shirt or with my outfit. You know, that's just me, but that's what I love to do. So I'm trying to open it up. There we go. I thought this was nice, very cute. It comes with a string that goes here and here. It just comes just like this. But let me just make sure. Let's look in the inside. So these are the colors. Super pretty, like with a striped type of colors. Very, very pretty. And I'll show you the back. Very cute. And it also comes with two little things here. Zippers, that's what I meant to say, like designs with the zippers. Super cute, as you can see. Super cute. I got Marshmallow. She's like, Mommy, what are you doing? Yeah. Like, Mommy, what are you doing? No. She's a girly girl like her mommy. Huh, no Marshmallow. Yep. So it comes with a chain. Nope, don't hook the plastic. So it comes with a chain, so you just put this on the side of it, and there you go. You got a cute purse with a chain. So one thing I like about Shein purses, they come with chains. So, or like with a long strap or with chain, you know, with a thicker chain. This would be very cute. With if you have on like on a red sweater or like a black sweater, all plain black sweater. Stop it. Stop. Out the way. Move out the way. Move, dicky butt. Move. Get out the way. Yes. Yes, baby. So, yeah. So, this is it. So, I do have like a black sweater to go with that purse. So, and then the next one is, this is what this one looks like in the plastic. And now this is like a gray type of gray. I don't have gray any purses that are gray, so I'm trying to get my winter wardrobe together. And also come with a chain, so you just gotta hook these two hooks here on the side of the buckle here, right here. And then on the side of the buckle, and it just comes like that. So super adorable. And this was about $5 or under $5. So it was about like $4.50. So that was a great deal and a great deal. Love that. So then this is gonna stay in the plastic, so I won't try to get it all dirty knowing me. I try not to be very rough with my purses or anything like that. I try not to be. So then, this is the next item. And you see it comes in this plastic that says Shein. So I hope you're liking this video so far. Give it a thumbs up. Comment, like, and subscribe. Share this video and share with your family and friends. Now this is a cute adorable sweater. I do not have a green sweater and I wanted something green, so this is like a, to you it may look like a teal, but it's green. It's like a money green. It's very, very pretty, but it's like maybe about a shade lighter than a money green. But I like the design on those. Look at the designs to this sweater. And that's like, I do like about that. And it has all around the whole entire sweater to the left side and right side. And it has no pockets, but it's open. So, I like that. So you can wear this like the all black outfit and then some black boots. So I will So I will do a try on. I'm doing the haul now. So I'll do a try on with these sweaters so you can really see how they look like onto my skin. So I'm just showing you how they look like. And I'm gonna show you also like I'm gonna put on the t-shirts as well so you can really see the t-shirts too. So I would definitely do that. And then I have another order too for Hamilton and I anniversary. So I have some things just specifically for him because he does not know what they are, but they're from this site, which I love. So that's one of the surprises that Hamilton does not know. So, but this is a hot pink, and then this is an extra large. I want to say it is, what size is the sweater? The green sweater. So you all, if you all want to look on the website, yeah, this is a large. Probably can't really see it, but it's a large. And then this t-shirt is a extra large. Try to see it again. So it's an extra large, and this is a hot pink. And I thought this was be super cute, something cute to wear in my, you know, like on my YouTube channel, something different, you know, something cute. And this, I'm sorry, I did not show you what it all, but it has on, it's just some like outer space, like NASA. So I thought this was cute, and they have all kinds of colors. So definitely check this t-shirt out. If you want to get this t-shirt from Shein, you will look super cute, and they have all sizes. So, and then this is what I wanted to get, and I think this will match. No, the green sweater will match this purse here because it has green in it. So that'd be cute. But this is a red sweater. Now this one has the buttons. Let me show you. It has like the brownish type of like woody type of buttons here, like the dark brown and the tan buttons. Super cute. So it has 1, 2, 3, 4 buttons, and it's like a half mistress type of sweater. But I love the design because look at the puffiness. It looks super cute on the model. So, you know, I love how it looks, the puffiness of the sweater. And then look at the sleeve. It's like real thin, so like skinny. So I love that. And then this is really thick too. It's really warm. So if you live like in a cold climate, like Michigan or in the upper states of Michigan, like Ohio, you know, you're definitely going to need some winter sweaters. So I love that. And this is a large. And then they also give you a pamphlet on other, you know, future things that are coming to Shein or whichever, or like a new fashion designer, you know. It has cute things on here. So really cute things, like really cute clothes that, you know, the models have on and stuff like that. And also have stuff for pets too. So I think that's going to be coming soon. And then a new brand's called Coco, C-U-C-C-O-O, Coco, and then it has pets in, so I'm going to love that. So I can get some things for Marshmallow. She will love that. So now, this is the next sweater. Now, this is a light purple because I don't have a light purple sweater, and that's Hamilton's favorite color is purple, and that's the color of our wedding theme. It's purple and pink. So, but yeah, but this is how this one looks like. It may look like white or like off-white to you or tan, but it's a light lilac purple. And I wanted to get this because I wanted something cute to wear for Hamilton and I when we go out, you know, on dates, in the daytime or at night. And I want to look nice, you know, to represent myself and to represent us as a couple, as husband and wife to be. So yes, this one is a large, so super cute. And I love the design. Look at the design on the back, you all. This is just super, super pretty. And it has it all on the sleeve as well. And the sleeve is like really big too as well. And it looked so cute. And then again, this is another half midriff sweater. And it has, and it's opened up. So it opens up. And I thought this would be super cute to wear with some light blue jeans or even some black distressed jeans or light blue jeans that are distressed as well. And then I got another t-shirt. This is in, it's in an extra large, I think. Yep, it's an extra large. So, of course, I'll be hanging all these clothes up so that way when I do a try on, I'll have them on the, like, on my rack, clothing rack. So this is an extra large, and I thought this was super cute to have on for my YouTube video. And this is called Hello Fall with the leaf on it, and it says Hello Fall. This is super cute. It's like a light tan. And again, they have other type of colors that are in this color type of material, and it's cotton too. So I don't really get any other t-shirts that are not cotton, because I guess all I wear is cotton t-shirts, and plus I wear it to work too as well. So t-shirts too, because it gets pretty cold, you know, at my, like, at Hamilton and I job. So I want to make sure. Oh, and there's like another thing I believe in here too as well. So I'll show you that, and that should be the last thing of the video. Now this is an orange. I've never had an orange sweater, and I'm trying to get out of like the dark type of colors, but I wanted to get light colors because, like I said, it gets really cold here in Michigan. It gets really cold too at night as well. It gets like under like 50 degrees. So I wanted to get something different. So this is my anniversary gift from Hamilton. So yes, he told me to order anything I wanted from Shein and to get it. So that's what I did. So this is my gift. It's to him, but from me. So, and I thought this would be very pretty sweater. I love orange. Orange is like one of those type of colors that I really don't wear, but I should be wearing. So, and it goes with all skin tones that you are. So you can, it'll go with my skin tone if you're darker than me or lighter than me, ladies, guys. You know, it does not matter. Orange will look so pretty on either of your skin tone, okay? And definitely rock it too. Rock, you know, rock orange this year. So this one is like the, it's like the purple one with the big sleeve like this, the long and thin right here. But I'm telling you, this sweater is very, very thick. All these sweaters that I have are thick. And I like thick sweaters because of the, you know, of the weather here in Michigan. And I have to have thick sweaters, not really thin sweaters, because I'm not trying to get sick or catch a cold or nothing like that. So, but I wanted to get this one. And this is very, very nice too. This is pretty long. So I like this part here to the sweater. And then that's Marshmallow. Say hi, Marshmallow. Say hi. So this is it, and this is just the cute design here. I love the design, and it's like plain, like right here, and it opens up too as well. So I only got one sweater that has the buttons, and that was the, I think, the pink one. So yeah, one more thing, and I think that is it. Now this one is called Birthday Skin Primer. So soothing, it's a soothing rose. She just knocked something over, so it's okay. So, but no, but she's okay. She's right there, as you can see. So she's okay. You okay?
You okay, Marshmallow?
Yep, she's licking herself, so she's okay. So you all finally get to see Marshmallow. I know you all been asking about it. Where's Marshmallow? And you finally got to saw Hamilton a few days ago in my video. So I just want to say thank you for making that video. Thumbs up, like, commenting, and subscribing to the Beauty Room and liking that video. Thank you so, so, so much. And this is what this one looks like. Just in the plastic. I'm just taking the plastic off.
Okay.
And this was about $5 or more. And this is called She Glam Birthday Skin Primer. So you just put this onto your face. It's a primer, so you can use a primer spray, or you can use this here. And this was about $5 or over. Super, super nice. I love the pink and white type of like artist type of line design to it. Super nice. And I'm not gonna, well, I think I might probably keep the box, just keep it in the box, you know, but I got to show you the bottle. And it comes with a spatula, so you can get it with this. So it's just a white plain cute little one. But if you have your own from like Shop Miss A, but Shop Miss A have these two as well. So you can definitely get that for $1 at Shop Miss A. Or you can check out too what Shein has for these as well. If you have like long nails or nails, or you just got your nails done, you know, and you don't want to dig your nail into your primer. I wouldn't. That's just me. I would not do that. But I'm just saying, you know, if you do, use a spatula to use to scoop out the product. So, but this is by She Glam. This is what it looks like. Look at the top. Super cute. This is cool. I've never had nothing like this. To me, it looks like it's like real expensive, high expensive, that type of like from Lancome or from like Estee Lauder type of bottle material type of, you know, design. But it's clear and it's plastic, and this is plastic too as well. And then it's just what the primer looks like. And it has the protector top. Let's take this off. It has like a very light scent to it. It's like a lavender type of lemon. It's rose. So of course that's what it says onto it. It's a rose type of face primer for your face. This is before you put this on, before you apply like your foundation, your concealer, and things like that. So that way your skin, the product will stay tacky. So this is what it looks like. And then I'll show you what it looks like. So this is what it looks like. And then yep, this is what it looks like, and this is how it looks onto your skin. Yeah, and it smells, yes, it smells really, really good. It smells good. So I highly recommend everything that I got. Or if you want to just take a look onto Shein's website and see what I got, go right ahead. You will love these things that I've gotten. And they're under $5, under $6, or about $6. And yeah, so I'm trying to put this top, put the spatula back in here how they had it before I ruined the box almost. So yeah, and then this will go right onto my vanity table right next to me when before I apply like my makeup, foundation, things like that, get my face together. So yeah, I hope you all like the sweaters that I got and the t-shirts. Definitely check out Shein's website for these cute sweaters and t-shirts. And get ready for the fall. And definitely like this video. Subscribe, comment, and like. Share this video with your family and friends. And then one more thing. The reason why I got this orange sweater, because I wanted to get this to match with the t-shirt that say Hello Fall. So I thought this would be cute. or you know, it can go with any type of color t-shirt, or even if you have like a long sleeve type of t-shirt, like with a round neck or with a v-neck, look super nice with any this type of sweaters. It depends on however your fashion is, your fashion style is. Mine is just t-shirt, sweater, and then some like distressed jeans that are real tight, a cute purse, and some really cute boots, and my hair down or up, like half up, or like in a cute bun, you know, with some cute earrings and makeup. And that's just, and of course my nails done, of course. But I have not had my nails done in the last 2 to 3 months because I'm a cashier and I work very hard, and customers have really big items, huge items that are heavy, and I don't want to break a nail, you know, having my broken nail into their items or into their bag. So that's why I have not got my nails done, but I will be getting my nails done soon for Hamilton's eye anniversary. It will be a year since we've been together. Next month, we're just super duper excited. I will give you the outfit of the day for him and also for me, ladies, if you want to know what I will wear, and if you want to know what Hamilton will wear too as well. So yes, we took a few days off from work because we wanted to be together for our anniversary. This is our first year really being together, and we're just going to have so much fun, really enjoy each other company, and just do fun stuff. So we'll try to do like a little sneak peek, like a vlog or something like that. Let me know in the box below if you want to see a vlog of our anniversary and see what we do, and see what we do to prepare for it or something like that. But we will do a vlog if you want us to see it. Let us know now so that way we'll get ready to do that for you all. Yes, so you all can know what we do and enjoy our first year being together. And then next month will be 8 months. Oh my gosh, our wedding is coming up so fast. And also, just to let you know, I will still do a vlog for my bridal shower, but the event kind of changed because one of my friends, she's my BFF, but she has, you know, other, let's say it, other things that are planning for her and her family. So she has other things like that that are important. So I want to do my bridal shower at a restaurant. So I'm trying to do it like in somewhere not too far away from our home because we don't like to drive too far. I mean, which we will, you know, we'll drive, of course, out to Livonia or Canton, Detroit maybe, but we'll either meet one of our friends, you know, as a couple, and we'll go out with them, you know, have some drinks or whatever, or just going out to dinner or going out to just a movie and then dinner, and then that's it, and then we come home, you know. But we haven't did that in a while because since the pandemic, because we're all in this pandemic together. Just realize that, everybody, we're in this pandemic together. So try to have patience, have humbleness and peace within you or yourself, you know, with your friends, family members, you know, if you're going out, you know, and you're going out in public, of course, just have patience, because with other employees that are doing the best that they can, because it's low with new hiring, and it's, you know, it's that's how it is everywhere in this, maybe around the world, I'm really not for sure, but I know here in Michigan, it's very on low with people not really wanting to get a job, but do have a job, you know, or maybe you want like an extra job for like a, you know, like 2 jobs, you know, just to have extra money, you know, spend the money or mad money, savings money, you know. So, I mean, but things are looking up for us. So definitely just keep one another in prayer and strength, and definitely just pray for one another. Just definitely keep each other up in strength with this pandemic, because we're all in this together. We're not in it by ourselves, we're in it together. And yes, so please stay safe, Stay encouraged. Dream big. Dream big to the sky. And definitely make sure your goals are met. And stay focused on your dreams and goals. So definitely thank you for stopping by once again for this video. I hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up. Comment, like, and subscribe. Definitely do not forget to go to Aries Gaming, my fiance's YouTube channel. Go over to his channel. Check him out. Show him some love and support. Comment, like, and subscribe to all his videos. Make sure you hit that notification bell right next to the subscribe button. And definitely, yeah, so that way when you see new and future uploads from Aries Gaming, yes. And also, enjoy your life and live your best life. And don't be ashamed of it. Don't be ashamed of who you are and what you are and what you're trying to accomplish and do for you and your family or your loved ones. And definitely take some time out to be with your lover. Definitely take some time out to be with your significant other, your husband or your wife, guys, or your girlfriend, guys. Ladies, don't leave your man out. Don't leave your man out, ladies. Make sure you definitely spend time with him. Spend some time together alone. You know, make a date night, you know, once a month. You know, that's what Hamilton and I do, but we haven't done it in a while because his schedule is different from mine. Mine is more in the afternoon till evening or early afternoon till evening. And his is in early in the morning until mid-afternoon. And he's done with his shift. So, yes. He comes home and then he drives back to our job to come get me like at 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock, or 9, or 10 o'clock at night. So, yeah. But, yeah, I just wanted to tell you that, you know, just keep each other uplifted, you know, and if you're in a relationship, or if you're in a new beginning of a relationship for 3 months now or 6 months, you know, definitely take your time with each other, you know, get to know each other and just really, really be there for one another, you know, talk to one another, make sure you communicate, make sure he loves you and you love him. So, because Hamilton and I are best of buds, we're like this. And, you know, and I'm sure there's days that I get on his nerve and there's days that he probably gets on mine. But, you know, but at the end of the day, we come home, we talk, we work it out. You know what I mean? So, yeah. But I'm going to stop bambling and rambling. And I just want to say thank you for stopping by, looking at my video, looking at me, and looking at Aries Gaming. And don't forget about Banished Dragon, his best friend's YouTube channel. So, go over there, check him out, become part of the Banished Dragon family. Yes, definitely don't forget to go to also to two YouTubers that are my friends that are really dear to my heart. It is Jamie Lesman. She has a YouTube channel, so definitely go over there and check her out. She'll definitely appreciate it. Definitely do not forget to go to Double the Trouble, to mom and daughter that are dear to my heart, and she's my friend. So definitely don't forget to go to her YouTube channel, check her out, show her some love, and definitely subscribe, comment, and like, because she would not mind. She would appreciate that too as well. So enjoy the rest of your evening, and I'll see you all in the next video. God bless. Stay safe and stay encouraged to one another, and don't give up. Bye. We'll be right back.